Welcome to my channel Dharma Voice. Before we get into the video, make sure to press subscribe button and bell icon next to it so that you will get notification whenever I upload new videos. Let's look into today's video.
Hi, today's topic is allergic contact eczema, also known as allergic contact dermatitis. It is basically inflammation of the skin second to a substance causing an allergy known as allergen. There are 3000 well documented allergens, and we use some of the product containing these allergens on day to day basis. For example, we use hair dye daily, that can cause allergy, or we use necklace or earring or nose stud, those are also causes allergy. Sometimes even gloves can cause allergy, or nail polish can cause allergy, or even footwear also can cause allergy. Like that, so many products we use can cause allergy. And this allergy usually starts only 10 to 14 days after the contact, doesn't start immediately. Sometimes it may take even months to years to develop allergy. And this type of allergy usually starts at the contact area. If it's become more severe, then only it spread to the other areas. Otherwise, it will be limited to the contact area. For example, if you are wearing a belt, the allergy starts only in the belt area. It doesn't start in other area. If it's become more severe, then it starts spreading. And the only way to find out exactly what is causing allergy is by doing patch test. In patch test, what we do, We keep allergens or these chemical agents in a small chambers and apply on the skin, preferably on the back side of the skin. And we remove only after 48 to 72 hours, and we see whether any particular allergen is causing allergy or not. By doing this, we can specifically find out what allergen is causing allergy. And if you avoid that allergen, you will get rid of the eczema. Otherwise, it will keep continuing only. And treatment is mainly avoiding the particular allergen so that you will get rid of the eczema. In acute or severe cases, we use potassium permanganate compresses, creams and tablet. But in chronic cases, we use ointments and tablet. Hope this video has helped you. Thank you.